There's only one way to get to the top, and that's practice. And when you're done practicing, you practice some more. If you want to be a truly great driver, whether it's in a powerboat, a touring car, an open-wheeled race car, a plane, or a unicycle, you need to get to a place where your moves are instinctive. The only way to get there is to try and then try again. And don't you dare yes mother me about it. It looks like Clarence has decided to grace us with his presence today. How nice of him. Although nice isn't always how he plays. Keep an eye out for him, especially at the intersection of the track. It looks like Clarence has decided to grace us with his presence today. How nice of him. Although... nice isn't always how he plays. Keep an eye out for him, especially at the intersection of the track.
Classic car special. Now everybody's driving rare and vintage vehicles. This is gonna be a real treat for you. Now go out there and win it for me.
I don't know what you're thinking or who you've been listening to, but I'm not liking what I'm seeing. I helped you get this far, and yet I feel like you're walking away from me. You took advantage of what I could do for you, and now you're going to leave me? Show me that I'm wrong. Don't want to pressure you, but you need to win this one bad. Why? You win, you beat the champ. You beat the champ, that gets us in the headlines and on TV.
Gonna follow my lead.
Wade wants to see us right away. He sounded really ticked off. Think it's something we did?
I've got to tell you, hero, I'm not liking one.
3, 2, 1.
I'm going to be picking you out of my top threads. Think you don't need me? You're wrong. Passing you is so easy, I could do it in my sleep. Just a few more miles and then you're gone. I told you that you couldn't beat me. Think you can pass me and then drop me? See about that. No place for losers here. Get going.
Why the fuck would they put that rock there, bro? Oh my god.
I've got to tell you, Hero, I'm not liking what I'm seeing. The relationship between me and your driver is, shall we say, a little rocky.
Whose fault is that? The way I see it, you've been putting yourself first this whole time. If we are where you say we are, it's on you.
Fault isn't the question here. What to do is. Normally, a driver gives me trouble, I just let him go. But your friend's a little too popular for that. So here's the plan. One race, one-on-one, for the whole shooting match. And if I lose, I'll leave. If I win...
You know what? You're on.
I'm gonna be picking you out of my top. Passing you was so easy, I could do it in my sleep. I told you that you couldn't beat me.
Serious right now. Wow, man, really missed the fucking thing. Like, I'm pretty right through the door.
Just a few more miles and then you're gone.
What the hell just happened?
There was a deal, Wade. You lose, you vamoose. Time to hold up your end of the bargain.
No way.
Three. Two.
So not happen.
One.
We're gonna see who the real champion is. I'm guessing Wade didn't teach you that move. Nice move there, but it ain't gonna help you none. Try and come back from this. Let's see if this'll throw you. We'll be right back. Congratulations. I gotta hand it to you, you're the champion. Plus, you got rid of Wade a pretty full day, if you ask me. But what's next? There's gonna be an awful lot of drivers looking for guidance now. Who's gonna give it to them?
Well, nobody asked me, but I can think of one good candidate right off the bat. Tuck.
Who? Me? See, it's not about money. And like I told you, it sure as hell.